Hi, this is Naomi and Carleen Joseph. Naomi was born with her heart, one of the valves in her heart being incomplete, which is the aortic valve. Because of that, she needed surgery at 28 days old. Since then, she has had 5 surgeries, 2 pacemakers, and 1 pendant. Up to this year, she had a surgery just before March. I happened to be viewing your video late in the last 2 months, and on one of the videos, your husband asked that we pray, we forgive, and go to the person who we forgive and make it right, which I did. Went to the person. I told them that I was sorry. And the next week I had a doctor appointment. At the doctor's office, the two doctors confirmed that Naomi's heart is functioning on its own, and the two pacemakers sitting there idly. We share this testimony with you that believing, don't stop believing for your loved ones. Keep praying, keep having faith. God is in control of everything. Say God bless Naomi. We love you. We'll continue to pray for you with you all. Thank you for you and your wife ministry. It has been a blessing to my family. Now you see the testimony. May God richly bless you and continue to do what you're doing. We love you. God bless.